Katie, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is just going to be a quick life hack video. I found some more life hacks and I wanted to share them with you guys. Hopefully they're new to you. I don't really have a long intro, but the only thing I wanted to say that's really important is I'm going to Playlist Live Orlando, and it's this Thursday. So I'm going to be there Thursday through Sunday, and I'm so excited for Playlist. So I hope I can meet you guys. Be sure to follow me on my social media. I'll leave it all linked below so you guys can go follow me there. I'll probably tweet out when I do like a meetup or something so I can meet you guys and take pictures, and I'm so excited. So if you're going, be sure to like tweet me and stuff so we can meet. But that's all I have for the intro. Let's just get started with the life hacks. Woo! The first life hack is if your heels are cracked, to take an EOS and just put that on your heel, and it actually makes them so soft, and this hack is amazing. I didn't realize it would be this awesome, so you should try it. Okay, this next life hack is if you have shoes that are giving you blisters, and I was actually wearing Sperry's and they've been giving me blisters, so I actually tried this hack out, and all you do is you take duct tape and you put it on the back of your heel, and you could be like, Katie, you could just use Band-Aids, but this works so much better than Band-Aids because it's a lot more cushiony and it actually sticks on your heel. The next hack is to keep your pizza box warm after you eat pizza. Just pretend that's pizza. It's lasagna, but I didn't have a pizza and I wasn't gonna go buy one. All you do is put it in the passenger seat and then put it in the seat warmer, and supposedly it's supposed to keep it warm. Okay, so this next life hack is amazing and I do it all the time, and it's basically just to make a list of things that you have to do, and then you cross off the ones that you want to do least of all, and you do that first, so then you're getting like all the hard jobs out of the way or the things you don't want to do. So like schoolwork would be the number one thing. If you take some coconut oil before putting on the shaving cream of your legs, it'll actually make your legs really smooth and you'll prevent yourself from cutting your leg, like the thumbnail picture of this video. And yes, you can just avoid that by using coconut oil. This next life hack is so simple, and if you know that little gas thing, the arrow to the left means that the gas tank is on the left side, so if you're borrowing someone's car, you will always know what side the gas tank's on. This next life hack is to save you time in the morning, and basically you're just pre-making your smoothie, so you're just putting your berries and your protein powder, if you put like kale in it, you're just all bagging it up, and then in the morning you just dump that in the blender and it's a lot quicker, so you can save some time in the morning. So that's all I have for today's video. I really hope you guys did enjoy it. Be sure to give it a thumbs up if you did. Also, comment down below if you guys are going to Playlist so I know who's going and stuff. And be sure to tweet me and all that. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'll leave all that right here, as well as my Snapchat, because I love Snapchat and I'm going to be Snapchatting while I'm at Playlist. And I'm super excited, so go like add me on my social media if you guys want to. And that's all I have for today's video. I love you guys so much and I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye!